So we're at the Wymondham Abbey halt. We've got a 31 who's just brought a load of carriages in from Derby. That 31 there will have to stop because he's still got someone to open the points to let him out. Which he's just doing now, I think. Yeah, there you go, someone's not getting jumping out to do that. Yeah, he's got staff in his hand, which unlocks the lock lever, so that's fine. So, yeah, he's got staff, and big staff with the key right now. But yeah. And this is a staff that also has the key for the train. Right, nice and simple. Key in, points released, points over. Now the lock. And now they're not actually got a lock. They're not actually got a lock on again, but they're trailing, so. Once the lock is passed, they can then put them back, lock up, and that'll be that. There we go, clearing the points. Right, points back, points locked, key out, and we're there. Yeah, just take the lock. He's now gonna get out and drive. Brakes are now fully released. Pull forward. No need to put tail lights on for this. Bit of China. Yeah, that'll do. And that's done. Nice guys, this video.